Just be friends. All we gotta do, just be friends. It's time to say goodbye, just be friends. All we gotta do, just be friends, just be friends, just be friends. Early morning yesterday, it finally occurred to me. Just like a puzzle where I had placed every single piece. Now I don't know what to do, now see that we're both moving to. Is this the point in time we both prayed and hoped we'd be? Somehow I knew that from the deepest reaches of my heart, the hardest choice would be the choice that tears us both apart. Now I know I can't ignore all the feelings that I felt before. I wonder why I never tried to tell you from the start. Here in the world of voices slowly falling all around us, we're trying to move on, but it's the best we can do. Our happiness fading and smiles evading the truth within. Bring my thoughts around. No sudden thick and fallen petals up from off the ground. This flower's petals bloom, and you know that we can both assume our time is gone. Let's move along. It was never meant to be. Don't you remember that for summer it was all worthwhile? Every moment that we spent together made you smile. Arguments we won't work out with regard to how we felt at all. Our words were cool, we played the fool. The end is on our minds. And with every single day that passes slowly, nothing I can do, nothing I can do for us. I will always love you and always think of you, but I have to tell you now. Oh, somewhere deep in my heart it's raining. The clouds are remaining to drive me away from you. I'm driven, but I've had enough. Our broken heart is still here. It seems that no matter what, it simply won't disappear. The bond between us has finally broken. There's too much unspoken. We're falling so far apart. Goodbye, my love, it's sent to her. So you know that it's the end. It is time to depart, and we will never look back, my friend. Oh, this one time, just this one time, if I could make a wish upon a fallen star, if it came true, I'd stay with you, always forever, you and I together. Now all I hear are screams between us, resounding and bouncing, the echoes throughout my mind. Nothing is left, nothing remains, at the end of the line, at the end of our chain, we both run out of time. The bond between us has finally broken. There's too much unspoken. We're falling so far apart. Goodbye, my love. It's such a curse. Sayonara, it's the end. It is time to depart. But you will always be my best friend.
I need to give a big shout out to my Space Council members on Patreon. Thank you very much to Icarus, Fatman, Jared, Calvin, Claire, John, Nicole, Zero, Tina, Kenesu, Nick, Citizen Strike, Fuzzy Hardik, and the Coding Monkey. Speaking of Patreon, we're actually just one person away from reaching the 15-member goal, and there's an awesome reward for reaching that goal for everybody. And if we can get 6 more people, we can get the 20 Patreon goal. And I'm so excited for that because that means double upload. So, you know, if you want to help reach that goal, you can definitely become a Space Council member by clicking on the link in the description below or in the upper right-hand corner in the little eye icon. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.